Welcome to the Kidz Newz. We're gonna tell you about some fun things to do.
So sit back and relax and have yourself a good snack. And kick off your shoes. This is the Kidz Newz.
There's so many fun things to do in our area. Let's check it out. This is the Kidz Newz.
Welcome to this edition of Kidz Newz. I'm your host, DTV. School is starting, towns are planning fall festivals, and football, soccer, and fall baseball have begun. Can't you just feel the excitement in the air? You can't? Well, I bet you will after Calvin, Chris, and Candy tell you what's coming up in Eastern Wake County. We start our report with Chris in Rollsville.
Kids, you can get happier and healthier by taking yoga happy classes in Rollsville. The Thursday classes for 4 to 7-year-olds starts on September 3rd at 4:30 and lasts through October 8th. The classes for 2 to 4-year-olds are on Monday mornings at 10 a.m. beginning September 14th and lasting through October 19th. The classes are 45 minutes long and the cost is $60 if you live in Rollsville and $75 if you don't. For even more peace of mind, be sure to register by the end of August. Our Going Places segment took us to Rollsville Farmers Market last week, where they exploded a watermelon. Let's watch and listen to what Rollsville's kids had to say.
My name is Tegan. I go to Harris Creek Elementary School. We're trying to exploit the watermelon.
Are you having fun today?
Yes. And I lost my tooth. I think it's going to fly up in the air and everybody's going to eat it.
How many rubber bands are there?
A zillion.
A zillion.
101.
101.
Actually, I think it's infinity. There is 100. No.
Wash it off. 103.
That's cool, but obviously a little shocking for some. Do you want to be an explorer like Dora? Then sign up for Rollsville's Little Explorer classes, where you are guaranteed to have some animal encounters. Classes are for 3-, 4-, and 5-year-old boys and girls, and they are held on Tuesday mornings from 10 until 10:45 at the Main Street Park in Shelter D. Busy Bees is the theme of the first class on September 8th, and the theme of the second class on September 15th is Totally Turtles. Cost is $6 per class, or $28 for all 5 classes. Be sure and register by Wednesday, September 2nd, so you won't miss any animal encounters in Rollsville.
Chris, I think there was a math lesson in your report. If boys and girls pay $6 for each little explorer class, and there are 5 classes, the total cost is $30. But you said if they register for all 5 classes, the cost is just $28. So the boys and girls will save $2 if they register for all 5 classes. Preschoolers, go tell your parents this, and they will think you are a genius. Speaking of geniuses, there is so much going on in Nightdale. We need both Candy and Calvin for the next report.
Thanks, Steve. I'm proud to be in such brilliant company. But do you know which people I think are really clever? Food truck operators. They just don't open a restaurant in one spot and wait for people to come to them. They drive to where the people are. And on Thursday, September 3rd, people in Nightdale will have 2 opportunities to eat from food trucks. From 11 until 2 o'clock at the Nightdale Station Park, you can eat from Cousin's Main Lobster Food Truck. And then you can return at 6 p.m. and eat from some more food trucks. Plus, you can listen to music by the Castaways. And for even more fun, there will be sidewalk chalk activities. So bring your chairs. Oh, and don't forget your money for the food trucks. Now, kids, get ready for the biggest event in Nightdale since the 4th of July celebration. Because on Saturday, September 12th, at the Nightdale Station Park, they are holding Nightdale's Community Day from 11 until 4, where there will be music, vendors, local entertainment, rides, inflatables, and, of course, food trucks. You can catch acts by Heather's Dance, World Karate Do, Nightdale Gymnastics, The Dance Center, Young Champions Karate, and Young Champions Cheer. I can't wait, and I know you can't wait either. But on a more serious note, last year's Community Day got rained out, so I need you to start saying these simple words. Rain, rain, stay away, especially on Nightdale's Community Day. Let's say that again. Rain, rain, stay away, especially on Nightdale's Community Day. Can you help us out with this, Candy?
Rain, rain, stay away, especially on Nightdale's Community Day. You know, Kellen, that sort of sounds like a cheer. And that's one of the things I'm here to talk about. Cheerleading. Cheerleading classes for boys and girls ages 4 through 6 begin on Friday, September 18th at the Nightdale Recreation Center. Cheer classes are 5:30 till 6:15, followed by tumbling classes from 6:15 till 6:45. Cost is $7 per class, plus a one-time $8 registration fee. These are fun classes offered by Young Champions of America, and you can register 15 minutes before class or register online at the website shown. Steve, I know our news is directed to preschool children, but I was so excited to hear about acting classes being offered in Nightdale to boys and girls ages 6 through 8. I just had to mention it in my report. Preschoolers, if you have older brothers or sisters who are 6, 7, or 8 years old, please tell them the Raleigh Little Theater is coming to Nightdale to take them on a magic carpet ride on Saturday mornings from 9:30 till 10:30. They can learn to act using their imaginations to travel to faraway places. Classes start on September 12th and end on October 24th. The cost is $55. You can register at the Raleigh Little Theater website. Oh, Steve, to be or not to be an actor? That has always been my question.
I think you would make a fine actor, Candy. And the lights of Hollywood are bright. But you are a star here at Kidz Newz, and we hope you stay right here. Now let's kick it over to Chris and Wendell.
Kick is the right word to use, Steve, because on Tuesday, September 15th, 4 Kicks Martial Arts is kicking off their next session of karate classes in Wendell. Little Kicks classes for boys and girls ages 3 and 4 will be from 6 till 6:30. The cost is $35. Junior Kicks classes for boys and girls ages 5 through 12 are from 6:30 till 7:30, and their cost is $50. There are 10 classes, and you can register at the website shown on the screen. Kids, the movies are coming to Wendell on September 12th at 7 p.m. in the J. Ashley Wall Town Square. They will be showing the movie Big Hero 6. It's the animated movie about an inflatable robot and five friends who become heroes. Before the movie, we will be celebrating with some of our own local heroes, the winners of the Tar Heel Baseball State Championship. Wendell 7-8 and 9-10 All-Star Baseball teams won the state championship in July. And you can meet the players before the movie. Back to you, Steve.
Speaking of movies, Zebulon's next movie night at the Community Center will be on Friday, September 11th. Come see Dolphin Tale 2 and find out if the dolphin named Winter will have to move out of the Clearwater Marine Aquarium. Doors open at 6:30 and the movie starts at 7 p.m. On our last show, we saw Owen pouring alfalfa seeds into a jar to make sprouts. Here are some photos of the sprouts as they grew. And here is a photo of me eating a sprout sandwich. Yummy. Well, that's it for this week. Until next time, keep your shoes tied and your diapers dry. Repeat after me. Rain, rain, stay away, especially on Nightdale's Community Day.